my channel. It's the one and only Gabby Love. And today, I have some seafood for you guys, of course. You know, I can't live without my seafood. But today, I got it in the, finally got it in like a Pyrex glass bowl so you guys can see through. You can see the sauce. You can see the food and everything. So, and I'm glad I got it finally because I've been wanting like a glass, like baking set and stuff like that. So, but this is the first meal of the day. Let's get started. I am starving. So I got some corn. I have some lobster in here. I have crab legs, potatoes, and eggs. So you guys can see that. Squeeze some lemon on there. Very good, man. What should I eat first? I'm gonna eat an egg. This stuff is so good, guys. Like, I don't know if you can see the lighting. I got a hat on because my hair is a mess. Wow. Oh, spicy. Some of that on there. That ginger is, this is ginger, spices of ginger, like from the ginger you get when you order sushi. I bought a jar of it, threw it in there. See all the seasoning, pepper. I feel like I'm not in the middle. So how are you guys doing today? Hold on, let me write my phone. How are you guys doing today? It's Friday. You know what that means? Everybody get paid. Most people do. It's turn up day, you feel me? Oh, however guys, however you guys enjoy your weekend, whether it's drinking, whether it's being with family, friends, children. Can't wait till it get hot so I can go to the freaking beach. Let me back up a little bit. Keep that right there. Don't want the food to be too far from the camera. I want to see enough. But how to look. I love me some corn. That's something I hate about eating corn and cob. Get stuck all between your teeth. Let's grab this lobster. I should have put some mussels in here. I seasoned these before I put them in the oven, so they got like extra flavor. Wow. Got some smoked crab. I don't like some crab meat, it's just sauce. We eat the sauce with fish, chicken. It's really good. I'm gonna do a whole rotisserie chicken video. Just drench it in the sauce. That's coming soon. Add some tiger shrimp. Look how big this shrimp is compared to my hand. It's pretty big. I'm not doing much talking because I'm starving. So bear with me. Ooh. It's like just 12:05. Right on time. It's my lunch. Stay on there. Let's see. That's a lemon. Where's my potatoes? Let me close this window. Hold on. Sorry for the noise. There's mad construction going on, like literally right behind my apartment. So I was like, let me close that window because that is mad loud. So how was you guys? Christmas, New Year's, what did you guys do? Did you go out? Did you stay in the house? I stayed, for New Year's and Christmas, I was in the house with my children. It was cool. It was cool. I was with my man. My kids were asleep by the time the ball dropped. Well, we had these blow horn things, like the blowers. And we woke them up out of their sleep. They were so mad. I was like, that was funny, though. They were super mad. Mother, be all right. They can't hang anyway. I'm like, y'all supposed to stay up to the ball drop. No. Mm. Usually they come, they slide right out. For me, at least. What are you guys' plans for Valentine's Day for all the couples out there? Not sure what exactly we're gonna do, but definitely gonna have, you know, some wine or whatever. That's for sure. Probably just chill out if I don't have a babysitter. All my single parents know how that be. You gotta do stuff in the house. But yeah, I'm not sure exactly what we're gonna do. But it'll be special. We'll make it special for each other. So that's all that really matters. Sharp right there, sticking out. Almost poked a hole in my skin. Excuse me. There's always more meat, I feel like, in the knuckle part of the crab than an actual head. Can't wait to give me some nice giant king crab legs. Perfect. Where's the onions and stuff? here. I don't know if I'm gonna eat that on camera. I got more shrimp. What is this over here? More shrimp, potato. I got some more eggs. Some of the seasoning went back down to the bottom of the sauce. This way of eating it is way more messier, as you can see. I always dip it from like a different bowl or whatever. I can't even grab. Feels. I always got something on my face. Even if I'm not eating this sauce, I'm eating something else on camera. Something's always on my face. I'm full now. So, guys. I've been, this is day two of my apple cider vinegar and lemon water. That stuff is nasty. It is nasty. It's strong. That's what it is. Where's the other lemon? But it's really good for your body, which my mom's been telling me for years. It helps with weight loss. Burning fat, I guess. It's good for your, what was it? It's good for the vagina. It's good for the pH balance. So 2 tablespoons of that in my water with lemon. Once 1 big cup of these. I'm doing one of these cups. A big one. Once a day. For a week. I'm gonna see. I see a difference in my weight. I also haven't been eating as much rice and bread as I usually am. I cut down. I lost like 4 pounds. 3 to 4 pounds. So, low carb diet does. It is effective. So, yeah. That's what I've been up to. Trying to figure out things to help me lose weight as far as intake. It's really hard because the fact that I do YouTube, I eat a lot of... The whole point of a mukbang is eat large amounts of food on camera. That's the whole point. I'm going to have to switch it up for a little while. I might have to vlog. But it's like, what am I vlog about? My life is boring. Like, nothing spectacular about what's going on with me right now. Like, I'm healthy, you know, I'm good. Kids are good. But like, something, what is exciting to like record? Like, you know what I'm saying? Then someone start pranking people. Everybody's doing that. A lot of people are doing that. But all these people are making, most people who are getting views and have subscribed, they're making money off of this. So it's like, it really doesn't matter. Just gotta find something that's actually, that people are watching. That people are watching. So. It's not even, like, of course, I have a little double chin here, but as far as, like, my face, I can get my face down. I'm not really, like, I want to lose at least, like, a good 10. I'm not heavy, like, heavy, like, I'm heavy on the bottom, whatever. But as far as, like, just to get my stomach down and tone up, my weight is not bad. I'm thick. Thick girls are what's in. Okay, we keep you warm at night. So, I'm not really battling as far as my like lower part is concerned. It's just, I just want my stomach to go down and tone up, and that's really it. You know? My stomach is never gonna be completely flat like it was before I had kids, but that's not gonna happen. Because even if I do turn the fat into muscle, my skin is still gonna be wrinkly from pregnancy, which is not right now because there's a stomach, but once it goes down, it's gonna like get like kind of wrinklish, kind of like weird, a weird thing to look at. But I just want it to go down. But I feel like only way to do that is to lose the weight, because the stomach will go down once I start losing the weight. That's something I'm going to have to do, I guess. But overall, like, I'm not that big. I can still run. Still pop off if I have to. Which I don't, because I'm too old for that. But, just, you know, just in case. I'm fine as far as that. I'll be out of breath, but I'm good. But that's not only that, it's that smoke. I want to stop smoking cigarettes. So, did I have another shrimp in here? No, I don't think so. No. Y'all stop smoking cigarettes. Y'all didn't know I smoke yet. And I'm a bit of a. I wouldn't say heavy. I don't smoke packs, one pack in a day. Like, I don't know. But I do smoke often. It be distress. I just want pickups on just. But it's hard. It's hard when you been smoking for. I've been smoking for freaking like 12 years. That's a long time. I'm 30 years old. I started smoking cigarettes when I was 8. But yeah, I I forgot what I was saying because my phone went off. I've been smoking a long time, so I just want to stop smoking and get healthy. I've been out of breath so much. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I definitely enjoyed the food. Comment down below what you want to see me eat next. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel and turn on that post notification bell so you can be notified when I brand new and upload a new video. You can always contact me on Instagram at @officialgabbylove. If you want to get in direct contact with me. But I'm definitely going to start doing a little bit of vlogging. I'm going to see what I'm going to vlog, but it's definitely going to come soon. So, thank you guys for watching. And until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video.